So I'm getting the quick style that I love, but I'm getting it down so it's a little bit different. But this time, it's different to any time I've ever had the quick style, even though I get the style all the time. It's different because we've got I might try to cover my face while I speak because I'm not wearing this. Sorry guys, watching this vlog.
Hello Adelaide, thank you for welcoming us like this. I am Edwina, Editor-in-Chief of Vogue, and it is my great pleasure to welcome you to this inaugural Vogue Festival. Of course, we were inspired by the wonderful global event, Fashion's Night Out. But let me tell you, I think Adelaide could teach Sydney and Melbourne a thing or two about hosting an event, because this has been truly spectacular.
How are you? Nice to be back in Adelaide. I love it here. Thank you for having me. Acla is one of my favourite designers and they're from Adelaide. I'm wearing them now.
Looking fabulous, I might add.
Thank you. Yeah, they're such a great duo, the girls, and they've got such a unique style. They've got some beautiful feminine dresses like this, but some really structured pieces too, which, you know, obviously they're fashion forward. So it's, yeah, they've got some beautiful designs. Tonight, come into Myer. We've got a fashion parade, one of their largest that they've had, and that's at 6:30. I still get butterflies, you know, because there's going to be about 500 people there and it's exciting.
4, 3, 2, 1.
We're
in the
Vogue
shopping!
Hey guys, so today we are here at the Mercedes-Benz Unley Long Lunch. I've been trying to get that name right, it's a long one. And we're very happy because all the rain's cleared up. We had rain this morning, but at the moment it's looking clear, cloudy but clear. And we just found our table and we're sitting down, waiting for the runway to start. We just came running from Vogue Fest. We were so worried we were going to be so late. It's not too bad. We arrived just on time, just.
These balloons next to me keep hitting me though.
This is our first stop. We're doing all the little Insta stories and Insta Live and Facebook for our Vogue Festival promotion.
Thank you. dog
stuff.
I could
get photos of how everyone's taking of it. So cute.
Hello. She matches your outfit perfectly.
Can we have her?
I'm sorry.
She's a good fashion accessory.
She is.
Aww.
We've momentarily had a seat at Tiffany's, just waiting for Alison, the store manager, to come and take us through some of the pieces for our Facebook Live video.
So comfortable here though, I'm worried I'm gonna fall asleep.
I know.
It's okay.
They're like, oh, I should be with you soon, and we're like, just take your time.
We're doing
Hey Matt.